I'm NASA Kennedy's Heidi Bowles, Safety and Occupational Health Manager with Safety and Mission Assurance. I'm outside KSC, and I'm taking you inside KSC.
This week, NASA announced the winners of its Lunar Delivery Challenge, a contest that seeks innovative ideas from the public for unloading cargo and supplies onto the surface of the moon as part of the agency's Artemis program. NASA received entries from across the globe, from space fans, students, members of the private sector, and even parent-child teams, all who share a passion for human space exploration. With the help of research experts from Kennedy and other centers, NASA awarded $25,000 in total prizes to six teams. The winning designs will be considered for future planning and development to achieve the agency's goal of a sustainable, long-term presence on the moon. Each year, Kennedy observes Safety and Health Days to show our commitment to the well-being of our workforce. This year, the theme is Mission Ready, because it takes every one of us to complete our mission successfully. Instead of in-person activities, the center has offered the Kennedy team a variety of virtual presentations throughout the month. Special guests have focused on topics ranging from safety tips for home and work to relaxation techniques and updates on COVID-19. The presentations continue through March 31st.
For more Inside KSC, check us out on social media and at nasa.gov/Kennedy.